I love you so much. Hi. Were you sleeping good? I love you. I love you so much. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I thought that I would show you guys a day in the life of a Moo. Moo is my dwarf hamster. She is about a year and a half old now. I got her on March 1st of 2017, so I've had her over a year now. She is still doing really well. She has lost a little bit of weight, but she's not slowing down too much. And of course, I'm just cherishing every single day that I have with Moo. She is the sweetest hamster in the world, as I'm sure you guys know. So I thought that I would film this video for you guys today, a day in the life of my hamster, because I haven't done that. Obviously, hamsters are nocturnal and they do come out mostly at night, but sometimes if you get lucky, you may see them during the day. A typical day for Moo is obviously sleeping the majority of the time. Hamsters are nocturnal, so they usually come out in the afternoon or at night. Moo's routine is usually sleep all day, wake up sometime between 10 and 2 a.m. She'll come out. I'll see her. Usually if she hears me in here in the pet room, she'll come to the glass and kind of stand up on her hind legs and beg for some of her favorite treat, which is her mealworms. I'll give her a few mealworms. Usually I'll take her out. I'll hold her, pet her, play with her, make sure she has plenty of food and water. Then I return her back to her enclosure so that she can have fun exploring and running on her wheel all night long. I got a lot of really cute clips of Moo. I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you. hey guys, that is pretty much what a day in the life of Moo looks like. She's a very sweet little hamster who loves to sleep, and she absolutely loves her mealworms and her cheese chews. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys next time. Be kind. Bye.